to my channel. Aujourd'hui, je vais vous parler d'un accessoire indispensable, una cintura. Une ceinture pour laquelle il vaut mieux se serrer la ceinture avant de commander ou bien disposer de quelques informations. I'm going to give you a few tips as to which size order because I found it quite tricky, so I want to share what I found from the process. And the belt is in this box. You know things are off to a good start when you receive a box like this. La ceinture pour laquelle il faudra se serrer la ceinture, donc, c'est cette merveille de chez Gucci. Certo che soltanto Gucci poteva creare una cintura così bella. Je ne suis pas très ceinture d'habitude, I find them quite tricky to wear, especially maxi belts. But this one, I mean, need I say more? Cette ceinture, elle confine au mythologique en fait, je m'explique. It's like the golden touch of Midas. Elle transforme en or toutes les tenues. Et en plus de ça, elle ajoute quelques cristaux au passage. Because it's gold and crystals. This is why I ordered it. For the review, I will need this. Autre accessoire indispensable donc à cette vidéo ce matin, un mètre. Et je vais vous expliquer comment j'ai procédé pour déterminer la taille. So first I ordered the belt at Farfetch. Multi-marque, so you have different brands on the website. I'm going to share a few tips as to which size order because the sizing guide is not that clear actually, the sizing chart. Je porte du XS or an XS. The problem is on the website XS corresponded to two different sizes, 70 and 75. The 75 was sold out and I'm glad it was. Parce que j'ai finalement commandé la taille 70, non sans avoir commandé une autre ceinture avant, et je vais revenir sur ce point. I ordered an Isabel Marant belt in the meantime, then I returned it. And I'm going to deal with this later. But the first thing you need to determine when you order a belt is where do I want to wear it? In my case, I wanted to wear quite high at the waist and not on pants or, you know, or below the waist. So what you need to do is take this autre accessoire indispensable, s'il en est, and you measure where you want to wear the belt. So here, you can see 26 inches. So, si je convertis, ça fait à peu près donc 67 centimètres. And I took a size 70, which fits great because I can wear it on sweaters now. But the point is I need to wear it as much as possible given the price. I'm going to put a link in the description box so you can order it too. Here we are. Perfect. C'est la touche de Midas. It's the golden touch of King Midas. Look at this. It transforms the dress. I'm wearing my thigh highs, by the way, too, with the dress. Voilà, c'est presque une ceinture mythologique, si j'ose dire. Sauf qu'en plus d'apporter une touche de doré à la robe, elle apporte quelques cristaux au passage. Cristalli, questa cintura è proprio perfetta. Vous voyez aussi qu'elle n'est pas trop serrée, il y a de la marge, mais en même temps, voilà, si je porte quelque chose de plus fin,
I can wear it on, you know, lighter fabrics or dresses and it will fit great.
Par contre, si je voulais la porter sur un pantalon, ça ferait tout de suite un peu plus juste. Ça serait possible, mais voilà, c'est... Faudrait se serrer encore plus la ceinture, which is not the point, because I love to be comfortable. Voilà. Si je voulais la porter plus bas, ce serait compliqué donc, mais je le répète, ça n'est pas le but. And yeah, I could not wear it on pants unless they're very high waisted pants. But that was not the point. I wanted a belt to wear it really here at the waist and to cinch blazers, sweater dresses, dresses. I think it does the job perfectly. I wore it for a number of outfits already. I'm going to put the pictures from my Instagram. Et ça n'est que le début donc, puisque this is something you can wear all year round. So in a nutshell, you need to know where you want to wear it, take the measures, and you're done. Pourquoi je vous parlais de connaître exactement votre taille avant de commander? Because, you know, having to return things, especially expensive items, such as this belt, is always a hassle. Je m'explique. Farfetch is a good return policy, don't make me wrong. But the point is, they have to receive the item within 14 days. In the case of Isabelle Marant belt, I returned the belt on a Thursday and they received it 8 days later. Right before the... Ils vous offrent un retour par DHL, sauf que ça n'est pas DHL Express et que ça prend 8 jours. En tout cas, quand vous retournez les articles depuis la Corse, ce qui est mon cas. So you have to make sure they receive it within 14 days. Or else, I don't know what will happen. The belt I returned was much less expensive, but still, you know, you want to get your refund, which is normal. So yeah, I like to make sure I don't return things and I know my size beforehand. So with clothes, it's usually not a problem, but with belts, you know, I have another Gucci belt I'm gonna show you. This. Cette ceinture marmon de Gucci. So this one is a size 85, for instance. So I can wear it with pants, but it's way too big to wear this one, for instance. So, voilà. Vous savez à peu près tout. I'm gonna give you a few other facts about the belt. So it weighs 1 pound. So be prepared. To, you know, to have some weight in your hands. C'est lourd, c'est une ceinture poids lourd, c'est le moins qu'on puisse dire puisqu'elle pèse près de 500 grammes. And as for the measures, so it's hard to take it off. It's not hard technically speaking, but you know, mentally speaking. Quelques autres mesures, donc la taille 70 fait, si je la mesure comme ça à peu près, elle fait 80 cm, which means I took a size 70 and it's 80 centimeters long, which means 10 more centimeters, and in inches. So let me, this is, you know, on one side you have, it's two-sided, on one side you have the inches and on the other side you have the centimeters, so it's 31 inches and I took a size 27. As for the first hole, so it's placed 3.5 inches. Donc le premier trou est placé à 60 cm pour une taille 70. Alright, so you have a few more facts about the belt. Les dimensions de la boucle, here, it's 8 cm or 3 inches, so this is why, so it's the double G, bien sûr, le double G, hein. Voilà, je vais la remettre, je vais me sentir mieux avec, quand même. Here. Voilà, donc amoureuse de cette ceinture, mi sa che la indosserò molto molto molto, anche perché visto il prezzo, meglio indossarla con un po' tutto. Tell me in the comments below if you want me to make a video about how to style it. Mais vraiment ce matin, je voulais me concentrer sur quelques informations avant que vous ne la commandiez. Morning's video was about hard facts. Let's put it that way. Vous pouvez la commander directement
from the description box, I put the link. If you do, please send me pictures with you wearing it on my Instagram or else. Per adesso è tutto. I'm going to take a few pictures for my Instagram now and go out and run a few errands. Je vous souhaite une excellente journée. Bye à tutti, ciao à Milan.